it still recording if the screen went black?